Eric Wills is the Calgary Flames radio play-by-play announcer on Sportsnet 960 The Fan. He shares his views about the Flames' latest game. Mark Jankowski tallied twice. Mikael Backlund scored once and Mike Smith stopped all 28 shots to shut out his former team in a 3-0 Calgary Flames win. 1. Perfect game. After spending 6 seasons in the desert, Smith faced his former team for the first time on Thursday night and stopped every single Coyotes shots. Because his teammates played one of their most complete games of the season, Smith didn't have to be great on Thursday, but he played pretty much a perfect game, making 28 saves for his second shutout of the season. Smith was also flawless playing the puck, which fed the Flames' offense by helping the team transition the puck out of the defensive zone. It was fitting that the Flames' 35-year-old goaltender recorded the 35th shutout of his NHL career versus the Coyotes. Not only did Smith spend 6 seasons with Phoenix, Arizona, he made his NHL debut versus the Coyotes on October 21, 2006 as a member of the Stars. On that night more than 12 years ago, Smith, then 23 years of age, recorded his first career win and first career shutout by stopping all 22 Coyotes shots. 2. Janko unchained. Goalless and pointless in 7 games since recording a career-high 2 goals and 3 points in a 7-4 victory over the Street Blues on November 13. The Flames know 77 scored 2 goals, including the game winner, in Thursday's win. Since being recalled from the Stockton Heat on October 23, Jankowski has had his ups and downs, which is to be expected with a player who prior to this season had played in only one NHL game. With that said, there have been way more ups than downs. The 23-year-old looks like an NHL ER, and in my opinion, has probably played his last all game. When the Flames surprisingly selected Jankowski 21st overall in the 2012 NHL draft, he was 6'2" and 170 pounds. 5 years later, he's 6'4" and 210 pounds. The Flames believe he can, and will, add another 10 pounds, which will make him more difficult to handle than he already is. 5 weeks after being recalled by the Flames, Jankowski is still staying in a hotel, but I suspect he'll be asked to check out and find a place to live in Calgary sometime soon. 3. Bennett's best. Despite what the statistics may lead you to believe, Sam Bennett has played some of his best hockey of late. After snapping a 6-game pointless streak with 1 assist in the Flames' 4-1 loss to the Maple Leafs on Tuesday, No. 93 recorded 2 assists in his team's win on Thursday. Glenn Gullickson told us on Thursday morning that Bennett's last 10-game segment was the second best of his NHL career as far as scoring chances are concerned. While Bennett hasn't yet lived up to the expectations that come with being the highest draft pick in franchise history, the 4th overall selection in the 2014 NHL draft has been better than his 1 goal and 6 points in 25 games this season.